Hello everyone, Bill Shires here with StoneAge Water Blast Tools. In our last video, our True News Tuesday, we talked about how we create torque and cause rotation for our rotary tools. So we talked about the R value printed on every head and how we modify that to match your pump's pressure and flow. Today I'd like to talk to you about how we control the speed relative to the torque that's being created with the head. So StoneAge offers several different speed control mechanisms, but what I'd like to talk to you about today is how we use the silicone fluid. So we've been using the silicone fluid for well over 30 years now. We offer them in different viscosities, slow, medium, and fast. But what that really means is the thickness of the fluid. So this is pretty thin, and you could pour it out quickly. Our thicker is very, very thick, much more like a very, very thick syrup. So how that works is we fill our pipe cleaning tools, think products like the BJV, and our Warthog line of tools with that fluid. And what we're doing is we circulate the fluid on the outside of the shaft, and you can see these grooves here that'll pick up the fluid and send it to the back. It flows back then through the journals of our shaft, and it's the shearing mechanism between the outside of the shaft and the inside of the body that contains it. So changing the thickness of the fluid then helps control the speed of rotation. A couple things about the silicone fluid and why we use it. We design and use this fluid because it has a really long breakdown period. So with other oils, you might think of different motor oils or other oils in the industry, the viscous breakdown gets to a breakoff point and then declines very rapidly. With our silicone fluid, it's a very nice gradual extended life. And so that's very important for you in the field so that you're not immediately surprised with a tool that now is triple or quadruple the speed of rotation. So let's talk now about why and where you'd use faster, slow, or medium type fluids. So if your job is easy and quick to do, it's very important to perform your job as soon as possible and get it done as quick as possible. So if you can get away with using a thinner fluid and faster rotation, great, do that. In fact, a majority of our tools are sold with the fast fluid. However, if it's a thick, hard deposit, it's much better to slow down the rotation. And what it does is it gives an effect we call dwell time. It's the amount of time that a jet spends given removing a certain material out of a pipe. So if you can slow it down, actually that can get your job done quicker. So it's important to be attentive to the rotation speeds that you have. The difference of the fluids will provide a little bit of a gap, so say 30 to 50 RPM versus 100 to 120 RPM, that kind of thing. There's a little bit of a gap, but our charts all explain where those RPM ranges are at. Another thing to know is that silicone, of course, is an organic fluid, so there's nothing dangerous about it. So not only is it not a proprietary thing, it's safe for the environment. We also offer food-grade silicone. It's available if we're doing water blast cleaning in terms like a food plant, that kind of thing. And it's also possible to mix the fluids. So if you're really paying attention to your RPMs and the type of material that you're removing, you could mix a fast and a slow and make your own medium if you need to. So that's the silicone fluid in a nutshell, and we're very proud of it. It's worked very, very well, and we offer it in the small containers as well as the quart sizes, and it's been some of the technology that we've been using for decades now. If you have any other questions, please refer to the manuals and also look at your RPM charts in our catalogs, and it'll be very helpful for you for getting your jobs done as quick as possible. Thanks.